Okay, it's driving 10.69.25. Today's January 25th, I think. And this is the traffic light at Zion and Old Zion. And you can see it's still red and it was going. It does not care about this traffic light at all.